How to present in a way that keeps your viewers engaged? What can you do to get rid of swipers? How do you make your TikTok video trend every single time you post? In this video, I will share with you three quick tips how to hook your viewers, how to get rid of the swipers, and most importantly, how to make your video trend every single time. Coming up. Welcome back to Creating Your Own New Limitless World. And for the new people, I am Dr. Drjoeisaak. I'm very passionate about helping others and making you feel great. If you want to know more, check my bio in the video description below. Let's dive into number one, how to hook your viewers. In any situation, even in real life, I will do a demonstration for you. Here is a video of mine that went viral. I get roughly around 300 views per hour. Let's have a look together and see if you can extract what's the secret formula. Episode 2, building your charisma. I have a question for you at the end. If you answer that question, it will change your life. Welcome back, and to the new people, I'm Dr. Drjoeisaak. I'm the guy that will help you read minds and feel better about yourself. Three pieces for this video. Three, serve your followers, be their servant, they will be your fans. Two, focus on your goal and keep building. One, don't let the number of your followers change who you are, otherwise you'll lose yourself. Watch what the stars had to say about this. Connor from UFC.
He's a consistent pull-out merchant.
Will Smith.
Say, I'm gonna lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. Do that every single day.
Mo Salah.
I love to feel like I'm helping the people.
In summary, you need to start helping someone and stay consistent. Which part of this video did you enjoy the most? Answer in the comments, please. I would love to serve you better for next time. As you can see, in the very beginning, I had some suspense, but not too long, just for 2 seconds. Then when you look at this section, the intro was strong, connecting with the people. Then throughout the whole entire video, there is a conversation flow happening through messages, pop up on the screens that keep everybody engaged and carry on. And it's maintaining the same pace. Have you noticed anything else from this video that you can share with us? Let me know in the comments below. Number two, how to get rid of the swipers. Now, there are a lot of people that normally go and swipe for any video more than 2 to 3 seconds. These are the kinesthetic type of people. If you haven't watched the series about the kinesthetics, I'll link it up in the cards so you can have a look and understand exactly what I mean. So the best tip that I have used that has worked for me is to use excessive text on what we call the thumbnail or the very first part of the video. So when they see that, even if they just followed you or whatever the case, if they see so much text, they normally go the other way around. So then that way they don't have to affect the duration of your views on average. Do you have any tip that has worked for you that you're happy to share with us? Please let me know. Trending videos like the ones I showed you can be achieved if you do things right with the right people at the right time. You have to be extremely careful how you execute that strategy. My best tip here for you is to create content that you are passionate about, and that is the most important part, so your true personality can come out. The next thing that you would want to do is to post at the best time of your viewers. You got to analyze your viewers and see when they are online, when they are active, and that's the time you post. If you're not sure how to analyze your viewers and you want me to give you some information about analytics, let me know in the comments and I'll make a video about it. The third thing here is once you post your content is to let all your supporters, all your friends know that will be interested in content to come and support it, to watch it, like it, and make their own comments on it. And this has to be done specially the first 24 hours of that video. Now, question for you, if you have learned something in that video, what would that be for you? I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Please share your opinion by liking that video and subscribing to the channel. Make sure that you don't forget the bell notification button. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you on the next one.